Shyla, how would you describe my fingernails?
Well, they're pretty short.
They are pretty short. But they're also strong. Let's see your fingernails, Shyla. Yep, long and strong.
Yep.
So whether you keep your nails long and strong or short and strong, we have a toxin-free recipe to get your nails looking how you want.
Mm-hmm.
I'm Katie.
And I'm Shyla.
We are aromatherapists for Simply Earth, and we love teaching people how to use essential oils.
Mm-hmm.
So let's get started with our nails without fail recipe. For this recipe, you'll need 2 tablespoons of almond oil. You'll also need 2 drops of rosemary essential oil, which is really stimulating and is going to help your nails grow, and 1 drop of palmarosa essential oil, which will help moisturize your nails and keep them strong.
All right.
You also want a little container like this one to hold your recipe in, and a cotton ball to apply it, and a funnel is helpful if you've got one. So let's get started. I'm gonna open this up. You can put the funnel in there.
You need the funnel because we were trying to do it before the funnel and it gets everywhere.
All right, so go ahead and pour that in. Once that's poured in, you can add your essential oils. So 1 drop of palmarosa and 2 drops of rosemary. Yeah, we're not using a lot of essential oil in this recipe because the skin around your nails can be kind of sensitive. So to be careful of that, we're using a low dilution rate. And then to mix it, you can either shake it or swirl it.
Okay.
Once that's all mixed together, you can use either a Q-tip or a cotton ball to apply it to your nails.
All right, here we go.
Ooh.
Look how shiny they are. Ooh. Can you guys see the shininess? Okay, just leave them as is.
Yep, you can. If you feel like there's too much on there, you can dry it if you want. Otherwise, you can just let it soak for long and strong fingernails. So for more great recipes like this one, head to blog.simplyearth.com, where we have tons of toxin-free recipes with video demonstrations like this one.
Mm-hmm. And make sure you check out our recipe box and go ahead and hit subscribe. You'll get that big bonus box.
Yep, and everything you need to get this and more.
Mm-hmm. See you later. Thanks for tuning in.
Show them our nails one last time.
Left, right, left, right.
Jess here.